Hello and welcome to Technically You, the place for future technologists. I am Professor Robert Young. If you are new to our channel, hit the subscribe button during this session. Today on Technically You, we will be covering transport layer security. What is transport layer security, or TLS? Transport layer security, TLS, is an industry standard encryption protocol created to offer secure end-to-end web-based communications between devices. Since it provides a higher level of security, TLS has replaced the formerly used secure socket layer or SSL protocol. Most of us today would not use a website that does not include the padlock icon usually found at the top left side corner of the web page, or one that doesn't begin with https://. HTTPS is the implementation of TLS encryption on top of the HTTP protocol. These items provide us with the confidence that our connection to the server and our transaction is protected from hackers, eavesdroppers, and other cybercriminals. The three main components of the TLS protocol performs the following functions: encryption, blocking the visibility of data being transferred between the client and the server to prevent eavesdropping; authentication, validating and ensuring the parties exchanging information are who they say they are; integrity, verifying the accuracy of the data to ensure it was not tampered or altered. How does TLS work? While the interactions between the client and server is complex, we here at Technically You will attempt to simplify the TLS handshake process. Just like in human interactions, the process begins with a hello. Client begins the exchange with a client hello message. This message contains the server, the TLS protocol version, the cipher suites it supports, a random string of bytes commonly known as client random, and the method of communication. The server responds with a server hello message containing the chosen TLS protocol version, 1.0, 1.2, 1.3, the chosen cipher suite, and a random string of bytes, known as the server random. The server sends its digital certificate, or as some still call it, the SSL certificate, to the client for authentication. The client authenticates the server by verifying the digital certificate and can also send a certificate for authentication if requested by the server. The client sends a second string of random bytes, the pre-master secret. The client uses asymmetric cryptography to generate a public key from the server's security certificate, which is then used to encrypt the pre-master secret. The pre-master secret can only be decrypted with the private key by the server. The server decrypts the pre-master secret with the private key. Both client and server generate session keys from the client random, the server random, and the pre-master secret. The client sends a finished message that has been encrypted with a session key. The server responds with a finished message that has also been encrypted with a session key. This exchange and initial communication are known as a shared secret. With the finished message, the client and server have successfully achieved secure symmetric encryption, which means the handshaking process is complete and encrypted and decrypted communications can continue with the established session keys. The TLS record protocol uses symmetric cryptography to generate unique session keys for each connection that enables continued communication throughout the session. The record protocol also appends any data getting sent out with a hash-based message authentication code, HMAC, and maintain data integrity and eliminate tampering. If an established TLS connection is disrupted and times out, the session ends. A session can be re-established through a new set of handshakes. While the TLS handshaking process seems quite long, it is very quick. TLS incorporates several techniques to decrease latency, such as TLS false start and TLS session resumption. The process is completely transparent to the client but provides the best security for client-to-server web-based communications. This is our technical brief for today. Thank you for watching our video on TLS. We really appreciate you spending time with us. If you like this or any other Technically You video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.